Hey, everybody. This morning I was praying about what's going on, all the suffering here in Los Angeles, around the world. It gets to be so sad. I get to talking to God and asking what's going on. Lord, help us. Please help me understand. A little voice came to me to give me comfort. And I thought I'd share that little voice that came to me.
And ease your mind.